finally getting online after 3 decades. Let's go. Let's see who's on. Not much. Let's check on, like, Gaming with Mo, Nozaki. Probably Nozaki. Don't know about Gaming with Mo. Yeah, he's not on. HIJKLMN. Okay, he's in. Blitz! Okay, let's go! Blitz that, baby! Let's go! And the twist I like, the infinite emote, that one, not the, you know what it's called, but I just want to call it infinite. Hello? Crap, he has a new AR, I did not know. He has the AK-69. Guys, super extremely lucky with loot. That guy just two-tapped me with the new AK. Guns, a laser, I guess. If you can literally just two-tap people like that, it's OP. 96. The gold one's a 96. Chat, Kevin. I know, like, barely any map changes happened this today. Like, the only map changes I know, the main one, the Durburger and Tomato Town, are in war. Let's just say that. That's like the biggest one. They're in war. What else? The football stadium. AKA, so yeah, there's a football. Hey, I want to challenge you. The biggest change. Now they fully show Leafy. Before they just showed like part of Leafy. Like, just maybe like one, like six, seven. They didn't fully show all of them leaky. I don't know why. The other scene is Halloween, the Haven store, whatever it was called. Well, that store ran out of business. It's like that's not Halloween anymore. Apparently, Fortnite Nightmares are still going on, but it saved the world. Not in Battle Royale. Kinda disappointing. They added more things to save the world challenges, so now you can get, I think, a skin. You get a two skins if you do the challenges, and you get a weapon schematic. I don't know what it is, I didn't get the skin yet. Who landed here? I'm not here. Got a punk. No chest in dogs. It's okay. Not every house has a chest. Yeah, what do you want? Come on, bro, no chest. See, bro? This guy's building crazy. I heard him build like seven things all over me. He's throwing. I got pretty weak. Get out. Alright, I need you something, guys. BBB. Alright guys, my friend was just texting me. I have no health. That's a good thing. I'm literally going to farm everything. Just to find like a couple of days. I'm dead. I should get good at the game and not take 77. Woo! I actually freaking got scared. Where? Of course, right behind me, you trash noob. Get good at the game. Alright, guys. My friend's spamming his life. So I guess I'm gonna have to unfortunately join him for a little bit. It's not in Battle Royale, it's in Save the World, which is the bad thing. And this was supposed to be a stream of me getting the AK-69, but in like 20 minutes I'm gonna have to freaking train.
Bryson?
Yeah.
You check my 130 super shredder.
Oh, that's gone. Remember how that person said, that lady said, oh, your account's gonna be kinda gone. Like, you're gonna be missing some guns and stuff. And I kinda am missing some guns.
What?
See where my Dragon Sword is. Let's see where my. My 130 Hydra. Let's see where my Hydra is. Let's see where that all is. like, I wonder where it is. It just, like, disappeared.
Falcon's Cena.
Or return to the map. You can leave any time by selecting Leave with Party from the Storm Shield console.
Can you give me edit? Do you only have a 106 freaking Easter egg launcher that you're gonna give me?
What?
Do you literally only have an Easter egg launcher that you're gonna give me?
Yeah.
Why?
I don't even have it anymore.
What happened to it? Did you get scammed?
Yeah, I did.
Alright, well then what gun can you give me? You said you'd give me a 106 if I find your phone, and I wonder what happened, Sam. That's 82, God. And I don't want that. I don't want that.
I don't have any 106.
Do you have any 130 in them?
No.
A bad 130, a low durability. I don't care the durability on it.
I have a 130 hacksaw. I'm just kidding, I don't. That's a Terminator, what the heck, bro? Bro, can I have my Super Shredder back?
I kinda don't have it, I said remember.
Stop lying!
Then what would you do for it, first of
all? It's mine, stupid!
I know.
Give it back, you stole the thing. Give it back.
I borrowed it.
I had two, give it.
Well, can I have one then, if you didn't give me, if you don't have a 106 for me?
No!
Then
give
what,
it.
Then what 130 can you give me?
No, like, nothing. Give
what?
It back.
You're giving me nothing and you said I promise that you'll give me a 106. You said a 106, 130. Come on.
Okay, I'll give you a 130.
130 what? No, weapon. Like
still
a weapon.
A 130.
I want a weapon.
Give me the Super Shredder back first.
So you swear on your mom's life, no crosses count. Yes, ma'am.
Yeah, I swear.
No, you have to say it. You have to repeat what I said.
I swear on my mom's life.
No crosses count. See, you're crossing your fingers, Sam. You're crossing. No. Sam, can you actually? Alright. Thank you.
After you give me the 130.
Sam, thank you so
give
much.
Give me it.
Thank you for the Super Shredder. Like,
give me it back.
You're my favorite, Sam.
Give it back.
I know you're not gonna give me a 130.
Give it back.
Here, fine.
Bro, drop it back. Give it back. Give it back. It's wrong. Give it back.
What will you give me?
It's mine. You took it from me.
No, but you owe me a gun from your building. I found your phone. I'll give you a 106 130. I don't even know what is a 106 130.
I'll give you Founder's Revolve.
Oh, that's super low durability, Sam.
No, is it?
What about the typewriter? 130. Not the 106. Not the freaking 58 typewriter.
I don't have a 130. I got scammed for it. I don't even have that in front of
me. Yeah, how many knocks do you have?
I have no knocks.
No math?
I have one. Two gravediggers.
What would you do for 3 duct tape?
The typewriter. Huh?
What would you do for three duct tape?
Nothing. Give me back my scriptwriter. Give me back my super shredder.
I need one malachite.
Give me back my super shredder.
Pick that up then.
fine, I'm leaving.
Here, wait, fine,
okay,
here.
I'm not gonna.
But you're not gonna give me anything even though you owe me something. Come on, Sam, you're gonna do me like that. You're gonna say, hey, I'll give you a gun, and then you end up not getting me.
You wasted the durability on it.
No, I didn't. I swear. That's how the durability was when I blue-ganged it. It was literally super weak. I promise. I swear it was. It was that weak. I was like, boy, what do you use this? Because you said you use 130s for mission stamps. Why'd you give me a 10? Wait, is the grave even good durability? It's
full,
alright.
I mean, some people with that.
Give me edit. Finally, I got the power level 70 Beecher. I don't know why I wanted that gun so bad. Okay, can you give me edit, Sam? I'm trapped.
Sorry.
Dom, come on.
What?
I want permission.
Okay, you want trade?
No, because I don't have permission and you have an outline. You know how much
I'm playing on PS4, stupid old.
And you know how much I hate Outlanders.
No.
Yeah, because I got scammed for a 106 race.
Six.
106 race.
How many 130s do you have? No.
Oh, like barely any now.
Not now.
Check.
You want me to check? Okay. I just need to get out of this stupid maze. How many doors are there?
I only have 25 guns.
25? Actually? Then
yeah.
How do you have like the best guns with so much
impossible.
Guns?
Impossible.
Guns. I can show you a screenshot.
Alright, these are my main guns. My main goal is to blow up. And act like I don't know nobody. Bro, I boo-ganged. I just went like, boogieing all that. You know, boogieing all that stuff.
Dang, you have way more stuff than me.
I do? Most of them are 82. Like a big proportion of them are 82 and 58 and 57. And I'm using power level 20 guns. These are all power level 20. This is 20, this is 23, this is 20. I got
my mango.
Four times I got scammed, and then I scammed him so hard because I took all of his guns. So I a zap zap, a death ray, a hammer crush, death ray. Sunsetter.
I was chewing gum and then I spit it.
Wait, what?
My mango.
Sam, I will trade you the 130.
Nothing?
The 130,
nothing?
The 130 bus cut for a 130 grave.
Yeah, that's a deal. Give me a 130 bus cut.
I said you give me the 130 bus cut, yeah?
No!
The one...
I won't give you a bus cut for a grave? That's so dumb.
Why? Why do you want a bus cut
Because I want to get better guns, Brian.
How good are bus cuts?
They're not even good.
Then why do you not want to trade a grave for a bus cut?
Because I love my graves.
I'm giving you a grave.
Oh, you're giving me a grave?
You're giving me a bus cut, that's what I mean.
I love my bus cuts.
Damn.
They're not rare.
Then why do you want them if they're not rare?
Your mom gay.
Oh, Sam, can you give me any stuff to this?
Let's go.
Alright, Sam, bye. I didn't even take your gym phone, so I'm so angry. I only got one set. I got a 70 Beecher, 82 Grave, and a 58 RPG shooting rocket.
It's gonna make a dummy, so let me drop that one.
Oh, she's got a bus. Got the high ground. I'm on high ground. I don't know. Can I make fire? Yes, I made it out of the stupid prison.
No. Impossible. Brutal.
Our old Smokey's good. Snorrex. Snorrex. Guys, I'm gonna get back to Battle Royale. Purple one is 46. The rest is just gonna be some save the world grind.
end of our grave robbing career. Let's see. Another normal Vlad. Xander, I have an idea. And in retrospect, maybe I should have had this idea before we did all that grave robbing.
No.
know there's something called editing toxic toxin? Just stop building. Stop building. Stop building. Don't waste your mask. Don't waste your mask. He got his, he has to solve, he has to find out how to go through this. Alright, don't break it, don't break it, don't break it. I'm trying to do this. Oh, or just shoot it down even though we're not ready. Here, 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 here. Hold on, get out, get out. Dude, get out. I need to do something,
guys. Successfully Angus.